Today we're going to be Googling some things, you know, just the classic. Let's get right into it. First thing we're going to Google is Asian baby. Don't mind that. Asian baby. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, we're already looking pretty spicy. Oh, maybe I could load here. I don't think that's a baby, but okay. Yeah, we got some pretty good looking babies. I really like that one. That one's pretty silly. I don't think that's baby though. I might be wrong, but I'm kind of giving off a devilish look. Ooh, there's two of these ones. Those are... the fuck? Look at this baby's teat. Baby's teat is weird. Alright, anyways, let's go through again. Ooh, we're getting into some explicit stuff, so... what's the next kind of baby we can search up? Let's see here. We got Indian, African-American, Mexican, Hispanic, Puerto Rican, Native American, adorable, silly, Chinese, Italian, French, Russian, Spanish, and Turkish. That's all we're going to go through right now. So let's go to African-American. Let's see here. Oh. That's hot. Huh. That's also pretty hot. Okay, looking pretty spicy, you know, just classic. I don't think he's African-American, neither are these old folks, but we'll go with it. So, let's go with, let's unclick that, let's search up, let's look at the, let's see, I do not know. Let's go with some Cabbage Patch Kids. I think this is gonna be pretty good. Press enter. Yes, this has to be one of my kinks. I am currently pre-cumming right now because of the hotness of these Cabbage Patch babies. Now what I really like, my favorite kink in the world, is this. It's goat, yes. I'm not an Afghanistan person, but goat just turn me the fuck on. Aw, yeah. They'd milk those udders.